Pardon me, gentlemen. Sergeant Freddy Abeline of Scotland Yard. Where might this scandalous activity be taking place?
Yes. It's, just this way. Follow me, Sergeant. But discreetly, if you would. One doesn't like to be seen airing a fellow member of Parliament's dirty linen. What?
I'll be very discreet.
You can't escape, boy! He's a problem!
Usually I would be in disguise, but my clothes all fell into the Thames.
Between the Bill of Her Majesty's Government and the amendment, I should have no hesitation in If the question were solely between the Bill of Her Majesty's Government and the amendment, I should have no hesitation in at once deciding for the bill.
Stop him! Something's lurking.
This doesn't concern you. Tourists. One person tells them touching the statue is good luck, so Pitt the Younger ends up smudged to the Evans.
Heard something. I'll take a look.
Check out where that noise was coming from. 2 minutes.
Close the bill at this stage. Password.
Balaclava.
Come in.
Ah, Minister Hack. Now then, let's discuss this like... Good God! Who the bloody
hell... Oh, shut up.
Balaclava should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Then you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia! Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars!
What a prick.
Oh!
crazy convoy is here!
Apart from the death squad on our tail, apart from that.
Backup's on the way. Why are you pushing yourself so hard? It's not your job to fight Templars.
I had this colleague. He was our boss's son. I didn't much care for him at the start. Everyone treated him like he was so bloody special. To me, he just wasn't invested in anything that didn't affect him personally. But I was wrong about him. He became my friend. Put himself through hell, and he saved us all in the end. So I reckon, well, I can't apologize to him, but I can, I don't know, I can try and live up to his example.
You are a good assassin.
Holy jeez!
Hello. It has been too long.
Galena! Blimey, I have not seen you since we blew up that lab in Paris.
There were many explosions, and you screamed like a baby. Bishop tells me Otzelberg is here. I will kill him for you.
Super, great news. Now, if you wouldn't mind keeping watch, I am going to lie down and die now.
Rest. We have a big fight coming.
Sean and Rebecca are safe for now, but we're still relying on you to find us that shroud.
Jacob. Hello.
How's the old afternoon, Governor? right deadly.
There remains much to do.
Steady on. Who's a good horse? You are. Steady on. Easy! Who's a good horse? You are.
What do you think you're doing?
Slow down now. Steady on.
Get a lunatic off the bloody road!
Doing fine, dude. Thank you. Let's go.